Elf actor jailed for alleged airport fight. Columbus, Ohio actor and comedian Faizon Love has been jailed on a misdemeanor assault charge in Ohio after an alleged altercation with a valet at John Glenn Columbus International Airport. Authorities allege that Love argued with the 24-year-old man on Tuesday and then assaulted him in a baggage claim area. They say Love grabbed the man behind the neck and threw him to the ground and into a desk, then pushed him down when he tried to get up. Franklin County Municipal Court records listed no attorney for Love ahead of his arraignment Wednesday. The 48-year-old actor is perhaps best known for his role as a store's toy department manager in the movie Elf. He is scheduled to make appearances at a Columbus Comedy Club next week.